some porcupines huddled together for warmth. But as they began to prick one another with their quills, they were obliged to disperse. However, the cold drove them together again. When just the same thing happened. Drip on their bodies, and it was pleasant, it was warm. When the dawn came, the two had perished. All the other porcupines continued to survive, struggling between cold, suffer, and pain.
looking for a bit of relief. But in the end, they all fade away by the winter's gale. But among them, who really knew happiness?